Hello everyone! Welcome back to some more Final Fantasy. Let's go into this stranger's car. That all surely won't turn out wrong.
Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
Take the wheel, which means drive. Drive his car, which means drive. Ride, which means probably drive.
Fine by me.
Great!
You drive your car, and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off.
Oh. Oh, I see. I thought we were getting in into your car. Well, you see, there's a thing about my car. It's not here? I kind of lost it. Whoa, this is the end of the chapter? Was not expecting that. You remember that lady that Ignis totally ripped off her recipe? Sure, shady dude in front of the meteor. God, I still need to hunt those mind flayers. There's so much I need to do. There's so much area to explore. Driving to the Stalem, just... There's so much area between that and the Chocobo Ranch, which is, like, the last kind of centralized area I explored. There's a lot between those two. Anyway, as the land is rocked by tremors, Noctis is racked with headaches. The self-styled Man of No Consequence advises the would-be king to go and heed the Archeon's call. Though loath to believe a suspicious stranger, the four friends nevertheless find themselves with no recourse but to follow Arden to the Disk of Kolthus, where Titan is set to slumber. Huh. So like, yo, this dude's kind of shady, but eh. I mean, I guess we should listen to his advice. No one was the voice of reason, I guess, in that discussion. When they're like, hey, man, maybe we shouldn't listen to this random dude.
Just to be clear, this isn't a race. It is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident would spoil the trip.
All right. Let's hit the road already.
As you wish. Drive safely now.
Wow.
First Golden
Keep
and then
up with this car.
What a coincidence.
Or the game ends.
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
Again, those of us who watch Keys,
I'd sooner
we know
not rely on him.
Well,
but he may be our only way in to the Disk of Kolthus.
What's His Highness's opinion of this Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
There you go.
Hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
Knocked. How are the headaches?
Fine for now, but they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, all right?
Sure thing. So I'm not familiar with the 11 soundtrack that much, but did buy it, so...
So, any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm grounds, much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature. What's not to like? Now in the wild, there are no rules to follow. No check.
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Kolthus?
The Archeon's not going anywhere.
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp with Arden. Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder.
Tally up XP and save the game?
It's bedtime.
Sure. I mean, we just did the XP when the chapter switched, but yeah. Why not? That's weird. Arden hanging out with us. Actually, he's kind of just off on his own there. Hey, remember that time?
Remember that dude again? If it isn't yours truly.
If you'd rather not be in photos?
Oh, I don't mind at all. Snap away for His Highness's collection.
What?
I was not expecting him to voice up in this menu. Huh. Just looking over our shoulders like, oh, that is a good picture of me. Blow the beast whistle to summon enemy combatants. I'm sorry, what? That's just the thing we have now? Okay.
So I am still young. My blood is true. As my mother before me, I'll work to...
I hope she's okay, wherever she's headed.
What? Oh, here we go.
Please, set your heart at rest. I shall do what I can to ease your suffering.
Lady... Freya...
Oh.
Blessed stars of life and light, deliver us from darkness' blight. That is all I can do for now, but trust that relief will come in a matter of days.
It's a miracle.
No, silly, it's an oracle.
Thank you, Lady Lunafreya.
Oh, Lady Lunafreya. I left at dawn to come see you.
You must be exhausted.
A fair bit. But more grateful than anything.
Let us begin at once.
I don't think she can cure old age.
We should have done more, like taking her in.
Damn right. She could have bunked at my place.
Well, my boy. I'm sure the missus would understand.
Don't think being married will give you an excuse not to work out.
That came out of nowhere.
You can't just let yourself go with the eyes of the world on you.
I don't know about that. He seems to have pulled it off so far.
What does that mean?
Damn. All the more reason he needs to clean up his act now.
Feel sorry for Lady Lunafreya if he doesn't.
He's got you there, Noct. Everyone would be like, oh, she could do so much better than him.
What does the Oracle need the prince for anyway?
Imagination run wild much?
Do you see this dude? He's pretty fit. They're like getting on him.
You want weapons?
That's weird.
We got lots of them.
Yo, I want all the weapons. But none of these weapons because I have all of those.
I'll see you later.
Get your shitty weapons out of my face. I would like to buy a soundtrack, but if we go in there, that may do the quest. Although, what else are we gonna do? We could do some side stuff.
Good morning to you.
Hi. Like, I feel like this is a setup so that I go around this area and explore, because it didn't lead us right into the next part.
Thank you, kindly.
Phoenix Downs are so expensive. Final Fantasy IX. Huh. Sure. I don't think I remember too much of the music from IX. Not so long ago.
Thank you.
Still need to do a lot of fishing.
Huh.
Oh, you know what? We also need to refuel.
Huh?
I don't think people make those sounds when they refuel. So much area that we could explore. Nah, we'll do one more main mission, then maybe go back to exploring.
I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
Well, now I am.
Very well. Let me know when you are ready.
F that. Point of no return bullshit. No. Let's leave the car here. Let's go blow some whistles. Bill. Yeah.
Let's go.
My trusty
Off we
seat.
Go.
Yep.
Bam, 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 bam. What, really? We're just gonna run around. What is this place?
Oh, nice here.
Yeah.
Maybe you should go get yourself a chocobo. Although I guess it would be a much sadder ordeal if they break down. Aww. Chocobo breakdown. Oh, these little bullets?
Focus.
These are nothing. I guess we can use this new sword. Yeah.
The hunt is on.
Hunts your prayers.
That's cool.
You ready?
And that's that.
Don't die!
Well, here we are.
This shouldn't take long.
You said it. Oh, I am starving!
Take it, Chris.
Gladly. Yeah. Gladio, do it!
Murder this thing!
Nice work, Gladio! Yeah!
Try this on for size!
Now!
You're on fire today!
Hey!
Sorry!
Honto, you're up! Let me brighten your day! All of them. I'm impressed! Gladio! Say your prayers!
No mercy!
Oh, ow! Double ow!
No use hanging around here. Huh?
Cool. Let's try that whistle. Bill's like, what? Was that for me? I'm confused.
Hello.
Oh.
Easy as they come.
Summoned level 12s. That's not exciting. If I want to have an exciting fight, I should probably go back to that other area.
Easy now.
The level 28s. How awesome would it be to actually ride Chocobos? Hey! Congratulations! Your AV companion will race in to deliver a devastating kick! Alright, let's try it out. Oh, look at that shit! Get him, Bill! Is it just random? Bill ran over there. There you are. Scaredy cat.
Let's go.
They're only level 12, Bill. I guess he's only level 4.
I'm going on ahead.
No, you're not. Suck up.
Yeah.
No, I don't even want to fight those.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Oh, for real? Y'all want a tango? I'll tango.
Thanks for the ride.
Oh! What?
Times. Enough talk.
Okay, now this just got serious. That's not gonna do it. So that's what he has, right? Ignis. Take out the Imperial. Because we need to focus on that thing. I'm on fire. Alright. Actually, no.
Hey, Agnes, everyone regroup.
Sure. Right here, huh?
Get the
There it is.
A big weapon like that, you wide open. Try another.
Nice guy.
What in the... Need to get serious here. Dawnhammer. What? No!
No!
That was the wrong person! Son of a bitch. Way to go, Gladio. Jesus! Someone get the thing off me! Where's my high potions at?
You're out.
He's looking at me. That's why I'm holding down square right now.
My pleasure.
One last push and suffice to finish them off.
What? I'm fucking buried.
Gladio, do it!
Sorry to frisk this up.
It ends now!
Shit, it's doing that charge move.
Hide this.
Yep, that thing. Thanks for eating that, Ignis. Jesus.
Together.
Nope.
Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Thank you.
You guys gotta be more careful when it's just sitting there casting spells. Don't get close to it. Dude, I'm fucking holding square. Like, I see it coming. It's obvious. Still isn't good.
Gladio.
Now get him.
Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
I can see it just healing over there, but, like, I'm afraid to go close.
Ignis!
Of course.
This one's just for you.
Yeah, Gladio, do it!
That needs to be a little bit more accurate.
Nice work, Gladio. Ignis.
Apparently dodge doesn't work there. That's all the experience we got for killing that thing? That's not even worth it, man. That is definitely not worth like the 3,000 I spent in fucking Phoenix Downs there. Him dying anyway.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
I am very upset that that's all we got for killing that damn thing. Man. Such a waste of money. Like, money is a big thing in this game. It's not the easiest thing to come by. Alright, well, we don't fight that thing again. Not unless we've eaten something that raises our, like, magic defense or something.
Easy now.
Where were we even going? This way?
Hut!
Knocked!
Cause like, I can... Again with this? Nah, I'm not gonna fight you guys. So this is basically what I do whenever I explore and I don't record. I'm just running around.
Man, that hurts.
Another heaven.
This is not normal.
Run into a lot of these. Just these random fences.
Bring it on.
Wait, what are we? Nope. Nope. Fuck that. If I want 1,000 experience, I'll go fight some other things. Like these. What is this?
We'll meet again.
You hope you will.
Always got each other's backs, right?
Level 20, okay. Break the target's appendage. All right, you do your thing there, bud.
You guys better take this one. Really? Again?
Thought I missed?
Best for the wicked. Gotcha.
Really, Imperials? Dawn Hammer's just so much cooler.
Nice work, buddy.
Yep.
Woo!
Hey!
Sorry!
God, all the bullets! Did you miss everything? With all the things that are in this area, you missed them all?
Kindness.
Oh my god.
Yes.
I meant for Prompto to actually use that, not me.
Okay!
Gladio, do it!
Sorry to break this up!
It's fine, I got it.
One time!
Sure thing!
There you go.
Say your prayers. Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
Ooh, ow.
I'm a wreck.
Got it.
Prompto's in trouble.
Yeah, I see him.
Good. Stay down.
No, I want... Prompto, the amount of times you almost die.
Sorry to
worry about that. I'm just gonna let you fall. Me and Gladio's got this, right?
Here. I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Yes, we are. And those Imperials coming down is very annoying. Don't have any more magic to craft.
Let's go.
Which is a problem.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
Just keep coming.
Ready for this?
Dude, these things are all over this place. Nothing up there, huh? Dude.
Stay alert.
Mostly the whole point of these little journeys is to find tombs. Cause honestly, I haven't really found much. Like, it's a very pretty area.
There's Imperials usually not much above us!
Thanks.
Wow, another one. I'm good. I'm good.
Yeah.
Chocobo swim? Oh no, we're just, I think we're running. Is there nothing here? Just this light? Or whatever this is?
Is it evening already? Time flies when you're having fun.
Is that what you've been having? Has you guys been dying?
Dinner tonight? What are we thinking? Something edible, I guess.
Really?
Knocked. Overhead.
More Imperials.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Those level 12 hounds.
Thanks for the ride.
Well.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Nice legs.
How about some light?
Sounds good.
Okay, so let's return to the car. And then fast travel to where our current hut is. Although we are low on HP. But hopefully we'll be fine. Otto, our hunt is over here. That's not where I want to go. There we go. So, hey, how are you doing, everyone watching this? Hey, there we go.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Whoa, super foggy. All right, so our hunt should be very nearby. Like, right there. Yep.
Oh
god.
Watch out!
Oh god, I'm confused.
Gotcha! Watch out!
Looks like he lost his marbles.
Hey! Ignis! Instructions!
Everyone form up!
Okay, yep.
Watch out!
Say your prayers!
Damn it! I was stuck in an animation.
Out of the way!
I do like how perfect blocks heal you with the shield, though. That's pretty cool. Oh, I'm fucking confused again.
Gladio!
Sorry to break this up.
Woo, nice damage. Nice fucking damage. What? Lock onto the target? Let's get serious. Great! Trying to do armature. There we go. I'm just pressing the attack button. This thing is going crazy by itself. I can't even. That's it? Wow, that was pretty quick.
Happy it's over.
We did it. All right. So now, I guess return to the car. No. We can return to the last place rested, because I think technically we rested at that place where Arden is waiting for us. Yes. And then in the next episode, we will continue on the main quest. This is level 34. What are they? Coetals? 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 I don't know how you pronounce it. This thing suck, man. Because when they're healing, it's like if you charge them, I think that's when they let go of that like electric blast and just one-shot you. That's a real pain.
Yeah, go figure.
Perfect timing.
can't really see a... It's not really a great picture of a Mind Flayer. These are probably going to be pretty cool. That armager thing is nuts. Like I said, all I held in the attack button and it was doing all the warp striking and everything. It's like, okay. Okay. Looks awesome. At the very least. I really need to get some of these. Alright, that's going to do it for this episode, everybody. Thank you for watching. I will see you all next time. Take care.
Morning.